Weather being blamed for at least one early morning accident in southeastern Massachusetts. Eyewitness News in Fairhaven, where police say a woman drove into the water near the New Bedford Fairhaven Bridge. Investigators tell us the woman was not familiar with the area and couldn't see where she was going because of the poor visibility. The driver was taken to the hospital as a precaution.